just revealed that the failing and desperate New York Times was feeding false stories about me and those associated with me to the FBI. This just shows the kind of unprecedented hatred I have been putting up with for years from this crooked newspaper. Is what they have done legal? Quote, this Russia collusion hoax was perpetrated in part by people inside the government and in part by a compliant fake news media. End quote. Molly Hemingway. The facts are starting to pour out. Stay tuned.